You know, if they had this case in gray or black, I would rock this thing. I wanna rock you all night.
Hey everybody, how you doing? If you like the video, hit subscribe. I appreciate it.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. Bam! I was actually surprised to see that they have cell phone cases. This one fits the iPhone 6 Plus and the 6S Plus, which is what I happen to have. This one, same thing, fits the 6 Plus and the 6S Plus, which is what I have, but this one fits the Samsung Galaxy S7. So I was really surprised to see not only a tempered glass screen protector, but to see cell phone cases as well. I mean, they have other accessories too, like the charger and that sort of thing, but I figured, you know, actually, I'm not going to open this one all the way, because this one is not for my phone. Here, let's do this one. Here's a nice little textured red and black. And I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to give it a shot. Since I put on a dollar store screen protect, Dollar Tree screen protect. I can't get this box open. It seems like probably sturdier than the cover. I'll whoop this thing out of here. Ah, there we go. It's got ridges. Okay, it looks like the little cover will, it's got some dust. Well, that's kind of nice. Sort of a hard back, soft, grippy, vinyl type material, top and bottom. Got a hole so you can proudly display your overpriced iPhone. Looks like the bumper will come up over the edges there. Let's see. Slide this thing in here and see how well a dollar store dollar phone case will fit this iPhone 6S Plus. Actually fits pretty good. A little bit of rigidity. It is thin. Well, it's not thin plastic, but it is cheap plastic. Look, it's two pieces. You've got this little soft piece right up in here and a soft piece down the bottom because this piece goes over top of it. So you have two-part protection. And it does cover the edge of the glass, which is pretty nice. Around the edges, so if you drop it, no directions, no instructions. You basically just put it on there. So this was the red and black one. So I got $2 protection right here. There's the button cutouts. Nice and stiff. You can see it's not the most precisely made case, but actually it fits pretty well. Thoroughly surprised to see cases at the old dollar store. And by dollar store, there is only one dollar store, and that is the Dollar Tree. So let's see what this one looks like. This one is actually clear. Ooh, look at that. Shiny. Looks like it's a little bit smaller. Let's see how this one works. See how hard this case is to get off. Ready? Put the left one in. Oh, cool. The case is actually pretty tight. I guess I should have just did it like this. Get these two in, slide it in, see if I can get it to, there we go. Got the cutouts for your buttons. Wow, this case is very tight. Yeah, there we go. Come on, you can do it. You can. Wow, I'm actually impressed. These cases, I mean, yes, they're a dollar. They're from the Dollar Tree. They're not the most protective cases in the world. It's not like an OtterBox or something crazy like that. But for a buck, I would totally put this on my phone, especially if I didn't have anything. I mean, this case fits nice and tight. It feels pretty good. It's not too slippery. Got a nice little bit of protection there. Is it worth a buck? Yes. Is this worth a buck? Yes. Was the actual screen protector worth a buck? Yes. Overall, for $2, you can completely protect your phone.
Now, I will say this one thing, but it's not really sticking very well right there on the edge, but that may be my fault, because in my zeal to install a $1 glass tempered screen protector, I probably didn't. My preparation was just not right, but heck yeah, man, there you go. So next time you're at the dollar store and you happen to be rocking a Samsung or an iPhone series phone, and you see these things, I'd go for it. Now, time is going to tell how well this lasts, but I'll be honest with you, I bought more than one of these, so if this thing breaks in a year or less than a year, maybe 6 months or something, from riding around in my pocket, I got another one. So, anyway, I'd like your opinion. What do you think? Would you put a dollar store / Dollar Tree phone case on your phone? Yeah? What about a glass-tempered screen protector? Did you do that too? Yeah. Just kind of curious as to what you think. So do me a favor, leave me a comment down below with your opinion, because I like to read comments and that sort of thing. If you have any questions, comments, and other concerns, you should leave those as well. And if you subscribe, very much appreciated. Just make sure to turn on post notifications so you can see more fine quality videos like the one you're currently watching. Yeah. Okay. Anyway, see you later. Take it easy. Bye-bye.
I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut butter, I like